Today, Kevin and I are in the Grater's Scoop Shop, and we're going to be trying the cotton candy ice cream eggnog ice cream. I'm glad that they still have eggnog out, even though it's after Christmas.
We'll just share.
Which one? Let's try the eggnog first. We were able to get these free. Grater's actually sent us a coupon for a couple of free scoops. So we were able to get these scoops free. But I don't recall seeing these flavors, these pints. I'm sure they were available.
That's awesome. That's like drinking eggnog.
Full eggnog.
That's awesome. That's like some of the best eggnog ice cream I've had.
I think Grater's needs to start selling eggnog. Wouldn't that be
just
neat?
The liquid, yeah.
They need to start selling their own, really.
That would be good.
Mm-hmm.
Well, next year at Christmas, you gotta buy that.
That is absolutely phenomenal. If you have one of these scoop shops around you, you have to try them.
Well, it's a special flavor, so they may not have it.
And everyone?
Yeah, they don't have it.
That is so good. Okay, this is the cotton candy, and I love the color.
Mm-hmm.
Absolutely love the color. Very cold. It's wet.
That tastes like cotton.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah.
Big creamy.
It's not as strong, of course, as the eggnog, but
it's pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
I like the eggnog better. But that is excellent.
I like the eggnog better. The only thing that could make this better for me would be if they had little pieces in it.
Little sugar pieces.
Yes. Some little sugar pieces would be really, really good in here. But that's very good. Out of the two, though, the eggnog.
Mm-hmm.
Awesome. So, I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you could find these in your area. I know for us, they sell Grater's at Kroger. They sell it at Meijer. Do they sell it at Walmart?
I don't think so.
No? So, I hope you all can find these in your area. And next year, we're going to be having to buy a whole pint of that because that is absolutely phenomenal. So, I hope you enjoyed the video, and thanks for